Hello, welcome to my channel Speak with Math. Find the area common to the parabola y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4by. And this problem belongs to the topic quadrature. Quadrature is the process of determining the area of a plane region. And to find the area in Cartesian coordinates, area in Cartesian coordinates, we have one formula. The area bounded by the curve y is equal to f of x. The x-axis and the ordinates at x is equal to a and x is equal to b, where f of x is single valued finite continuous function of x in the range of a comma b, is given by the integral a to b f of x into d of x. Now here we have to find the area common to the parabola y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4by. Y square is equal to 4ax, this parabola symmetric about x axis, and x square is equal to 4by is symmetric about the y axis. And the area common to these two parabolas are this region, the shaded region O P Q R O. The required area is O P Q R O. To find the required area, we first find the area of this complete region, that is O P Q R S. Area O P Q S minus area of this region gives you the required area, that is area O R Q S. This point R is here. So the required area O P Q R O is area O P Q S, that is complete area O P Q S, minus area O R Q S gives you the required area. Now here the equations are y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4by. Just equate these two equations to get the limits of integration. Here y is equal to x square divided by 4b. This implies y square is equal to x raised to 4 divided by 16b square. Now equate these two equations, that is 4ax is equal to x raised to 4 divided by 16b square. That is x raised to 4 is equal to 4 cube, 16 is 4 square, 4 square into 4 is 4 cube into ab square into x, or x raised to 4 minus 4 cube ab square x is equal to 0, or x into x cube minus 4 cube ab square is equal to 0. From this it is clear that either x is equal to 0 or x cube minus 4 cube into ab square is 0. That is x cube is equal to 4 cube into ab square. That is x is equal to 4 a raised to 1 by 3, b raised to 2 by 3. Here x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4 a raised, x cube is 4 cube ab square. Then x is what? 4 into a raised to 1 by 3, b raised to 2 by 3. Hence the abscissas corresponding to the common points are x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4 a raised to 1 by 3, b raised to 2 by 3. Now, we have to first find the area of OPQS, that is OPQS. Here, y square is equal to 4ax is the equation of parabola, and the limits of integration from 0 to 4 a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3 into f of x into d of x, that is root of 4 ax into dx, that is integral 0 to 4 a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3 into root of 4 is 2. 2 into root a into x into dx. Sorry, x raised to 1 by 2 into dx. That is 2 root a into x raised to 1 by 2 plus 1. That is 3 by 2 divided by x 1 by 2 plus 1. That is 3 by 2. And the limits varying from 0 to 4 a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3, that is 2 root a into 2 by 3, here x raised to 3 by 2, that is after applying the upper limit we get 4 a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3 the whole raised to 3 by 2. If we apply the lower limit, this becomes 0. So the answer is 4 by 3 a raised to 1 by 2 4 raised to 3 by 2 into a raised to 1 by 2 into b raised to 1. That is b raised to 2 by 3 into 3 by 2 is 1. So the answer is 4 raised to 3 by 2 is 4 into 2. That is 8. 4 into 8 is 32. 32 divided by 3 into a raised to 1 by 2 into a raised to 1 by 2 is a into b. Next, we have to find the area ORQS. ORQS, that is this region. Area ORQS, that is ORQS is here the curve is x square is equal to 4by, so y is equal to what? X square divided by 4b. So limits of integration varying from 0 to 4a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3 into f of x into dx, that is x square by 4b into dx is equal to 1 by 4b into integral x square is x raised to 3 divided by 3. The limits varying from 0 to 4a raised to 1 by 3 b raised to 2 by 3, that is 1 by 4 into 3, that is 12. 1 by, I am just writing like this, 1 by 4 into 3 into 1 by b into x raised to, sorry, here like this, 1 by 4 into 3 into 1 by b into x cube. Here, if we apply the upper limit, what we get? 4 a raised to 1 by 3 into b raised to 2 by 3, the whole raised to 3. If we apply the lower limit, this becomes 0. So what we get? 1 by 4 into 3 into 1 by b into 4 cube into a into b square. That is 4 cube by 4 is 4 square. That is 16 by 3 b and b square. So 1b, a, b. 1b will cancel. So the answer is 16 by 3 ab. Here it is 32 by 3 ab. So the required area OPQRO is what? Area OPQS minus area ORQS. So 32 divided by 3 ab minus 16 by 3 ab is equal to 16 by 3 ab. This is the common area of parabola y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4by. Thank you.